Hello, and welcome to the PDX Voices Presents Everyone in Harmony, the Holiday Edition.
I'm Rob Roman, Artistic Director of PDX Voices.
And I'm Katie Jacob, President of PDX Voices.
First, we'd like to thank the Barbershop Harmony Society for partnering with us on this virtual holiday showcase. By opening their YouTube channel to us and several other barbershop chapters throughout the country, they've made this process far smoother than we ever could have imagined that it would be, as well as giving us a farther reach than we ever could have hoped for.
2020 has been a tumultuous and isolating year, to say the least. And because of that, we found a much deeper need to connect with all of our extended family throughout the Pacific Northwest and beyond. To that, 9 of 17 of our members are actually dual members with other choruses in the area. We have Bridgetown Sound, Pride of Portland, Seattle Chordsmen, Northwest Harmony, and those are both Barbershop Harmony Society choruses and Sweet Adeline choruses. So that's pretty amazing, I think, and we wanted to create an opportunity where all of the people of all of those choruses and all their friends and family could just come together and watch with their friends and family.
So with that intention in mind, we invited a cappella groups from all over the Pacific Northwest to submit their favorite holiday performances, regardless of society affiliations or religious background, to share in one big Everyone in Harmony virtual party. We have 29 choruses and quartets performing on tonight's show, singing over 30 arrangements, of which I think only two or three are repeats.
I feel like that's some kind of record.
Yeah. So, in addition to all this amazing music, we've also scattered some fun little meet your favorite us, the longest running evergreen mixed chorus champions to date.
That sounds like a bad 2020 joke.
It's definitely a bad 2020 joke.
Because there's not been any more winners.
No.
Anyway, to wrap this up, we are so honored that you have chosen to spend the next couple hours with us. Being a brand new chorus with less than 2 years since our very first rehearsal in January 2019, we haven't had many opportunities to perform for all of you.
Seeing as 2020 has made it impossible to have live shows and fundraisers to help us to continue to spread the good word of barbershop through our community, we'd like to give you the opportunity, if you're able to make a donation to the chorus. Your donations will give us the ability to fulfill our commitment to bringing high-quality entertainment and education to the greater Portland area and beyond.
So with that, please go to www.give.barbershop.org/PDX, like Portland, the airport code, PDX, and make your donations there. 15% of that donation will go to the Barbershop Harmony Society so that they can assist in providing content like this. And then the rest will go directly to us.
Okay.
Okay.
Introducing the show.
Check.
Thanking BHS for all the things.
Check.
Okay. Some quick deets on the show itself.
Check.
The information about the donation link.
Check.
Okay. Tub of popcorn?
Yeah, check.
Beverage of choice?
Check.
All right. I think we did it.
Okay, friends. On with the show.
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. Christmas time is here.
holiday season, the time when we gather together with friends, family, young and old to celebrate together. It's a time of wonder, a time of anticipation, a time when we set aside the cares of daily life and recognize the true meaning of the season, the joy that touches our hearts. It's in the singing of a street corner choir. It's going home and getting warm by the fire. It's true wherever you find love, it feels like Christmas. A cup of kindness that you share with another, a sweet reunion with a friend or a brother. In all the places you find love, it feels like Christmas.
It is the season of the heart, a special time of caring. The ways of love make clear. It is the season of the Spirit. The message, if we hear it, is make it last all year. It's in the giving of a gift to another, a pair of mittens that were made by your mother. It's all the ways that we show love that feel like Christmas. A part of childhood you'll always remember. It is the summer of the soul in December. Yes, when you do your best for love, it feels like Christmas. It is the season of the heart, a special time of caring. The ways of love made clear. Season of the Spirit, the message, if we hear it, is make it last all year. It's in the singing of a street corner choir. It's going home and getting warm by the fire. It's true wherever you find love, wherever you feel love, wherever.
Welcome to Jet City's Chorus Holiday Show.
I'm Jingle.
And I'm Holly. I'll bet you didn't know that there are all sorts of elves.
There are wood elves, sun elves, moon elves.
There are half elves and even dark elves.
Elves that make shoes and elves that make cookies.
Elves that use swords. Whoosh! And elves that make toys.
Hmm. Elves that live at the North Pole and elves that live in Rivendell.
Legolas. We are elves that live at the North Pole and we make toys.
You may also not know that there are all sorts of singers.
In Jet City's Chorus, we have tenors,
leads,
baritones,
and bass.
Enjoy all of these parts harmonizing on the song that is named after me, Jingle.
Jingle, 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 dashing through the snow in one horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Beautiful music happens when all of these types of singers harmonize. If the chorus was only baritones, we might miss all those beautiful harmonies.
Or if a tenor tried to sound like a bass, it wouldn't sound as nice.
Wow. Each part is important in creating a unified sound. Right, Jolly?
Let's never forget that jingle.
Should all acquaintance be forgot?
Jolly.
It sure was, Jangle. Jangle makes electronic toys.
And Jolly makes wooden toys.
Some kids want electronic toys, and some kids want wooden toys. But most kids want as many toys as they can get.
Just like elves, and just like music, the more singers who sing, the more we appreciate each other's voices, the more harmonies we can enjoy.
Bye.
we hope you enjoyed the harmonies of Jet City's Chorus.
Remember, the best harmonies and the most beautiful music happen when you sing your own part loud and clear.
And also leave space for other parts. Bye, Jingle.
Bye, Holly.
The one we watch every year all together is National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
Muppet Christmas Carol, Home Alone, and Santa Claus is Coming to Town, the weird claymation one. Those are my three.
White Christmas. It's most likely everybody's favorite holiday movie.
Planes, Trains, and Automobiles.
Ham, 100%.
Yeah, pumpkin pie.
I really have to think about this. It's kind of a toss-up, but I am a huge fan of
literally everything.
I did eat an entire Costco pie.
Green bean casserole.
I'd do it again.
And I like it with the water chestnuts.
Everything.
Not ashamed.
I'll eat it all!
Put pumpkin on a shoe and I'll eat it.
Walking in a winter wonderland, sleigh bells ring, ring. In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. On the way is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a lost song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. Hey, Parson, he'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man, yes, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
From Alaska Sound Celebration Chorus, Merry Christmas!
Holiday album on repeat.
Oh, geez.
No holiday album. Sorry.
Ooh.
There just are none.
Christmas album. So the Gas House Gang Christmas album is phenomenal.
Gas House Gang, Some Children See Him. That was my first Barbershop Christmas album. I have it on cassette tape.
Or to be honest, there's a lot of good songs on the vocal spectrum. The Vocal Spectrum Christmas CD.
It is absolutely Vocal Spectrum's Christmas album.
When Vocal Spectrum's Christmas album came out?
Gotta be.
Eric Dalby is a god.
I listen to that thing year round. It is too good to limit to 1 month.
And that quartet just keeps getting better.
I don't listen to Christmas music unless it's Barbershop.
It's super weird.
It would have to be eggnog.
And non-alcoholic.
I like Kahlua coffee.
Spiked or not.
Which is non-traditional for PDX Voices Christmas.
You know, I always like a good IPA or good.
I always think fondly of Martinelli's apple cider.
A hot tea, I'll put brandy in because I love the E&J brandy.
Sometimes I like a Guinness or like a stout.
And maybe we can get some sponsorship money.
Eggnog's good for me.
Beer is great.
Reminds me of being a kid on Christmas.
Christmas means everything that's warm,
everything that's warm.
Christmas means everyone you love, Christmas means caring as special times for sharing the magic world. Christmas. nations all come alive with cinnamon and spice. The miracle of Christmas Eve, that same old magic make believe. That's everything that Christmas means to me. Church bells chime and presents tucked away for special times. It's Christmas and every heart's aglow. Children with secrets only Santa Claus can know. We celebrate one holy birth when angels sing. Sing we Noel, 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 sing we Noel, Noel. Filled with laughter, filled with cheer, Christmas time is coming. Sing we Noel, 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 sing we Noel, Noel. Out in the air so crisp and clear, Christmas time is coming. Bundle warm this winter night, Christmas time is coming. Underneath the stars so bright, Christmas time is coming. Village we will go, Christmas time is coming. Over the fields and through the snow, Christmas time is coming. Noel, 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 Noel.
Sing we Noel, 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 Noel.
Sing Noel. Merrily, merrily now we sing, Christmas time is coming.
Sing we Noel, 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 Noel.
Sing Noel. Hark to the church bells here. Christmas time is coming. Noel, 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 Noel. Sing we Noel, sing we Noel, sing we Noel.
Oh,
Lord.
It is not Barbershop.
It would either be Take Six, He Is Christmas.
It's definitely Ella Fitzgerald, Wishes You a Swingin' Christmas.
The Amy Grant, I'll Be Home for Christmas.
The Pandora Christmas Station.
It is the Messiah.
For a Barbershop album, it would have to be the Vocal Spectrum Christmas album.
The whole album, so good.
Definitely the Ringmaster's Christmas album too. That's gonna be a classic.
And I noticed in her version of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, through the years, we all will be together if the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. We are muddling through. Happy virtual Christmas, everybody. I love.
Okay, because
I was really torn on this one.
I have a standard rotation, mostly things I grew up watching as a child, but other new ones have come in.
That'll be a good blooper.
I love Christmas Eve on Sesame Street.
My favorite movie is A Christmas Story.
No farts.
For my nerd cohort, I would feel like I should say Die Hard.
I also really enjoy the Garfield Christmas special.
But honestly, it's like the 1960s stop motion Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
My favorite holiday movie is Claymation Christmas.
Prancer. Prancer, Prancer, Prancer. Prancer is my favorite. Prancer.
We watched it as kids and I still watch it every year as part of my holiday tradition.
It's a good one.
I'm dreaming a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
bells jingle all the way. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, and Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep
tonight.
Tonight, you know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy
to see if
reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, Jingle All the Way.
Well, I know Michael doesn't like the old songs. So actually, we've got a newer song, and it's actually a song that Michael's mother sang to him every Christmas.
Oh,
favorite Christmas item to consume?
Oh, yeah, yeah. This one's easy.
I've been coming to like...
Is Bailey's on Ice.
Peppermint mochas.
The Puerto Rican delicacy, coquito.
Do I want to put it on an ice cream?
Yes.
Ah, yeah.
And a little in coffee?
It's made with all kinds of things that cause immense diabetes.
Maybe.
And you can drink it alcoholic or non-alcoholic.
They're pretty great.
So this is a challenging one.
I thought about this a lot.
Every Christmas morning in my stocking, my parents would put...
I think gravy.
I have a very contiguous 48 states answer.
A wedge of brie cheese.
And then I have the Puerto Rican answer.
And crackers.
48 state answer is stuffing.
And that is all I wanted. That's all I cared about on Christmas Day.
The Puerto Rican answer is pernil.
If, you know, you have anything that's crappy.
Forget all of the big prepped food.
It's like roast pork butt.
Dry turkey, just gravy.
I just want to eat brie cheese and crackers and drink Bailey's.
Gravy everywhere.
And it is amazeballs.
Where's my Bailey's?
Silver bells, silver bells, ringing, it's Christmas time. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Do 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 do
do do do. Busy sidewalks, dressing holiday attire.
In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas.
Christmas. Do 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 do. Laughing people passing, eating smile after smile, and on every street corner you hear do 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 do.
Silver bells,
Christmas time in the city. Hear those silver bells go
ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Hear them ring. But soon it will be Christmas Day. Do-do-do.
City street lights, even stop lights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Yeah, here's Snow Crunch. See the kids bunch. This is Santa's great scene. And above all this bustle, you'll hear it,
you'll hear the bells.
Come on, baby, ring
the bells.
Come on and sing.
Christmas time in the city. Can't you hear the bells go ring? It's gonna be Christmas Day.
Starting today,
it's Christmas Day. It's Christmas Day.
Greetings, friends. Joe Cerruti here, the artistic director of the Alexandria Harmonizers and director of outreach for the Barbershop Harmony Society. The Alexandria Harmonizers are honored to have been asked to participate in this virtual holiday show. Some of you may be wondering how a chorus from the other side of the country is connected to PDX Voices. Well, just over 20 years ago, PDX Voices' own Rob Roman, among a few others, were responsible for getting me into Barbershop. And I'll let you decide if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but my life has been changed for the better because of that moment. And nearly 20 years later, it was a highlight of my Barbershop career to present PDX Voices with their very own chapter charter just last year. I am proud of all that they have accomplished in their short amount of time together and am certain that their best days lie ahead and can't wait to hear what the future brings. This year has been a difficult one for so many of us, and I applaud PDX Voices for leaning into their creativity to bring this show to you. So from all of us in the Alexandria Harmonizers, we wish all of you watching this show a safe and restful holiday season. Enjoy.
Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
A song high above the trees, with a voice as big as the sea, with a voice as big as the sea.
Shepherd boy to the mighty King.
Do you know what
I know? Do you know what I know? What I know? In your palace warm, mighty King.
Do you know what
Do you know what I know? What I know?
A child shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold.
Said the king to the people everywhere. Listen to what I said,
listen to what I said,
pray for peace, people everywhere. Listen to what I said,
listen to what I said.
The child sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and life.
He will
through the streets of my old hometown, I hear sleigh bells ringing in the air. There are Christmas decorations all around. Tonight, love and peace are everywhere. Christmas, oh.
Christmas, oh Christmas, how we longed for you. Christmas, oh Christmas, the child is born anew. Christmas, oh Christmas, how we longed for you. Christmas, oh Christmas, let your message rise again.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away, Christmas is here, bringing the cheer to young and old, meek and the bold, ding dong ding dong, that is their song, with joyful ring, all caroling,
cheering, waves of the cheer, good memories bringing, sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. On they send, on without end, their joyful tone to every home.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, all cares away, Christmas is here. Bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is their song. Ding, joyful ring, all caroling,
cheering. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air.
Sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. On how they send, on without end, their joyful tone to every home. Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away.
Thank you so much to Alexandria for playing a part in our show. We're so happy that you've been sharing your director with us. We've really enjoyed having Joe out with us, and it's been kind of a blast. Can't wait to have him out again. With that, we experienced the whole first half of the show. Check. Now we're going to jump right in to the rest of the second half of the show. We're going to have even more Meet Your PDXV members videos and some other little surprises here and there. So do we all have our drink refill? Check. Still good on our popcorn? Check. They're still hanging out with us. Link to donate is still available. And other than that, let's stop wasting time. Let's get back to the music.
Mr. Santa, bring us a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that my lonesome nights are over. Santa, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own.
Mr. Santa, bring me a dream, give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam, give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci, and lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Santa, someone to hold, don't be so peachy before we're too old. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Santa, bring me, please, 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 Mr. Santa, bring me a dream.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Santa!
Enjoy the storm.
agree to marry me. Who could ask for anything more? Oh, gee, I'd like to see you looking swell.
Hi, everybody. We're Mug.
Yeah.
Shot couldn't make it.
Nope.
Anyway, on behalf of Mugshot, we'd like to wish the entire Evergreen District and Region 13 and the rest of the Pacific Northwest a very happy holidays. We love you guys, we miss you guys, and hopefully we'll see you all soon.
Ben and Maria say they love you too.
Here comes Big Fat Santa, waddling right down Santa's lane. He's got a bag of toys, gimme, gimme, for kids again. Hear those bells, ding, 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 dong. What a beautiful sight. Jump in bed, could cover up your head.
Said my nephew Tim to his Aunt Louise.
Didn't I get this last year?
Didn't I get this last year? Same thing every year, Aunt Louise.
Didn't I get this last year?
Didn't I get this last year? Some socks, some teas, and tiny BVDs that I can't get up past my knees. Just return them, please, Aunt Louise. Dum-da-dum-dum-dum.
Okay, open this one first, Uncle Bob.
Didn't I get this last year?
But I got this last year. Try to act surprised, Uncle Bob.
But I got this last year.
But I got this last year. A tie, wider than a mile, with a pattern way out of style. With a pattern way out of style. Dum-da-dum-dum-dum. An anonymous gift from a friend.
Think I got this last year.
Didn't I get this last year?
Look at what I got. What a friend, what a friend.
I think I got this last year.
Think I got this last year. Some spanks, some spanks. In way too small a size that I can't get up past my thighs. That I can't get up past my thighs. Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum.
Said my dad to us kids on Christmas Day. Didn't I get this last year?
Didn't I get this last year?
Gosh, I hardly know what to say.
What to say?
Just the same as last year.
Just the same as last year. Surprise, surprise.
A coupon for some fries. That was really thoughtful, you guys.
That was really thoughtful, you guys. Dum da dum. Piggy fries, dum-da-dum, super-sized!
One, two, a one, two.
Bow, bow, ba-dow, dow, ba-na-na-na-na-na, now, now, ba-dow, dow, da-da, bow, bow, ba-dow, dow, I cut my hair. Oh, you might think I'm crazy, but I don't even care, 'cause I can tell what's going on. It's hip to be square. Ba-na-na-na. It's hip to be square. Ba-na-na-na.
I like body bands and business suits. I watch you on TV. I'm working out most every day and watching what I eat.
They tell me that it's good for me, but I don't even care. I know that it's crazy, I know that it's nowhere. There is no denying that. It's hip to be square. Ba-na-na-na. It's hip to be square. Ba-na-na-na. Here, there, and everywhere. Hip, hip, so hip to be square. Here, there, and everywhere. Hip, hip, so hip to be square. Here, there, and everywhere. Hip, hip, so hip to be square. Here, there, and everywhere. Hip, so hip to be square. It's hip to be here, there, and everywhere. To be square.
Around your head.
Yeah,
hey.
Wrap it around your head.
My head.
Yes.
Thank you.
And then this, oh, right?
Wrong pitch.
What? You ready?
Oh yeah. My God.
Maybe.
Are we recording?
Sure. Sure. All right.
Okay.
Mine.
Yeah. I'm just holding on to it, just in case.
Here.
Yeah. Stick them in there.
Okay.
Wait. This is it.
Wait.
This is the one.
When it snows, people. When it snows.
People.
Top of page 2. Ring, 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 ring.
The sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, and pretend that he is Parson Brown, and then say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we make, walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow, we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.
Lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kitties knock him down. When it snows, it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets a chilling, we'll frolic and play the quarantine way. Walking in a winter wonderland, walking in a winter wonderland.
Again.
Oh,
one.
Oh my God. Two, what the hell happened? Three, four, Jiminy Christmas. Fanny, you broke my leg.
White Christmas while we decorated our Christmas tree, like put the lights on and stuff, and we always planned it on the night that it was on TV because we didn't own it. So we'd always watch it on basic cable to decorate the tree.
A favorite holiday tradition was getting in the car with usually my brother and my mom and driving around Christmas Eve and looking at the lights.
The main thing we did was very food centric, and that was making tamales. And we would also make buñuelos.
I grew up in New York City, and one of the big traditions that you have and you celebrate every year is the lighting of the Rockefeller Center Christmas tree.
Go to see Santa Claus, put up the advent calendar, bake the cookies, read the night before Christmas.
Owning a new house and being able to decorate it and, you know, put a tree in wherever I want.
My family had everyone picked their own choice of cookie every year. And my mom and I always made candy cane cookies.
I'm putting up my own Christmas lights for the first time.
My dad used to label my sister and my gifts with pairs, like Bert and Ernie, and make us go and open up enough to determine whose was whose.
My dad on Christmas Eve doing his ho, ho, ho. As we're falling asleep, you just hear this ho, ho, ho. And then the next day for our Jesus Christ birthday cake, the sound of the angel chimes is going ding, 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 ding.
Singing Christmas carols with my family. Grandpa would read through the Christmas story and then my grandma would play Christmas music and then we would sing a bunch of Christmas carols.
When we were little, my mom would actually tell us to go to bed. And then around 11 o'clock, she would go and she would shake the bells. And that would mean that Rudolph and the reindeer had landed and were taking off into the sky, and we could run out and look at the Christmas tree and all the presents would be there.
When I was a little kid, my mom and my older and my younger sister and myself, we would stay up on New Year's Eve and watch the movie Mermaids.
Growing up, my grandparents always came in from California, which means I would not be sleeping in my bed. I got thrown in with my brother, who's a year and a half younger than me, and I would sleep on the floor. If you thought it was hard to sleep on Christmas Eve with like one kid that's like around 10, just put like two of us in that same age range in the same room all night. You know, hey, it's still 2:45 in the morning. In hindsight, I do miss that camaraderie and the fun that he and I would have trying to get through the never-ending night to get to Christmas morning.
We used to do really nice things in our stockings, and then at some point, Dad just took over doing the stockings himself, and now we get scratch-offs and gum. That's it. We used to do nice things with our stockings, but now it's just gum.
Hey, how do we know Santa's on his way?
Well, I think he just gets here when he gets here.
We definitely need to be asleep.
And we need to make sure the chimney is clear for his arrival.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm going to leave out cookies.
Oh, and milk.
And a napkin.
And a carrot.
Carrots? Asia, Santa doesn't like carrots. He doesn't like veggies.
No, Kat, the carrot's not for Santa.
No. There's no carrots for Santa.
Maybe we should jog her memory with a song. What do you think?
Definitely.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, how they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Yes, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Oh, that makes way more sense.
Happy highlight days!
Walk in the Park Quartet formed in October of 2018. The acronym WALK is derived from our names, Wendy, Ann, Laura, and Carrie. We love singing Christmas songs and enjoy dressing up in Victorian costumes to perform at various locations in the Coeur d'Alene area, including the Coeur d'Alene Resort and Inn. We also surprise people with singing Valentines and love to see the happy smiles when they hear us sing and find out who sent us to perform for them. We love our craft and enjoy performing at various events throughout the year. We are looking forward to the next regional competition when we can finally sing together in harmony once again.
It came upon a midnight clear, that glorious song of old, from angels bending in the earth to
The reason for this season for me is joy.
Joy.
Kindness is what needs to be happening during this time of the year.
Community.
For me, that's in singing. It's with being with friends. It's with everyone making the dish or the food or the drink they do best and putting that all together.
Little things you just find a lot of enjoyment and happiness in, like driving around looking at Christmas lights or getting your dog a Santa costume or just like things that are like so silly.
It's connecting with loved ones, with friends.
Community has become so much more important to me this year.
It's very different this year, but there's joy. We're all here together on this holiday show.
I also like gratefulness.
For me, it is, right now, it's connection.
I think it's goodwill.
It's a time to reflect and be grateful for the things that have happened in the past year. It's a time to be grateful for friendship and family.
I'd just say family. Family.
Family.
Family.
Family.
For me, Christmas is about family.
Family.
Family and friends.
Family, community.
I feel like Christmas is the time that you really get to celebrate your people, celebrate your community.
Connecting.
Family reunion.
The family, the one that you make and the one that you have.
It's one of the very few times in any year when everyone's in the same place.
I feel like it's even more pronounced this year.
We need each other, a place to belong.
It's the family gathering that makes it all tick for me.
The holly and the ivy, when they are both full grown, of all the trees that are in the wood, the holly bears the crown. Oh, the rising of the sun, and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. Oh, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la. The holly bears a berry, has red and blood, and Mary had a little baby boy for to do for sinner good. Oh, the rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. Oh, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la. Oh, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la fa la 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 la, fa la.
Happy holidays! Thank you!
Christmas is a
on the highest rise. this has been a wild ride.
Thank you all so much for tuning into our first virtual show. Come to think of it, it's our first ever show.
Yeah.
It's been quite a labor of love, and none of this would have been possible without all of you.
Every single group throughout the barbershop world has been impacted by the events of this year, and PDX Voices is far from exempt. 2020 has taken our little family through some pretty high highs and also through some extremely low lows.
Throughout this journey, we found a deeper connection to our core culture of respect, equity, grace, and forgiveness, as well as finding the ability to love through letting go and not only protect the integrity of our culture, but also lovingly release those who needed to step away for their own personal reasons.
And with that, we felt it was important to wrap up our show with a sort of reflective look back.
While our course represents a melting pot of beliefs, this next chart represents our overwhelming feeling of gratitude for all the people, places, and things that have brought us this far, both individually and combined.
The song begins in our home at our 2019 PDX Voices holiday party and ends with a recording from our first ever guest night, which was last December. And during this short dedication to gratitude, we'll take a look back at the journey that we've taken so far and some of the amazing people that have shared in our PDXV story.
Then be sure to stick around for the closing credits. We'll be debuting a recording from our last live rehearsal, during which we were preparing for our first performance with our new members.
Well, thank you for joining us. We will be hosting a Zoom afterglow, so be sure to check out our Facebook event for the link. And we hope to see you all there following our credits. And please don't forget to donate if you're able.
Other than that, all the warmest wishes to you and yours during this once-in-a-lifetime holiday season. We can't wait to be with all of you again. Hopefully sooner rather than later. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Maybe
it doesn't work.
What's hallelujah?
Hey!
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 Sing it for Mama!
I know my notes.
May all I